I got a note the assistant GM wanted to see me a few weeks later. I thought I might be in trouble, but turned out to be something totally different. The assistant GM made his notes and thanked me. You can imagine my surprise when I read later that we'd actually signed them. The next day, we were doing the meet and greet in the locker room when Coach came in and told us to suit up. We had a training plan, and once we had our cleats laced up and our helmets on, we hit the practice field.
All right, fellas, listen up. We talked about this all week. Every team is going for the same thing, winning that Lombardi. And being perfect in practice is the first step. Hey man, listen, great job today. It was a step in the right direction for you and this team. And as long as you keep moving...
The drills had shown us adding top-tier talent was only one part of the formula. We still had work to do. We were under the microscope, and I'd have to maintain my confidence if we were going to make a good showing at our first regular season game.